I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the emoji keyboard from your iPhone or iPad. This will remove the button to activate the emoji keyboard found at the bottom of your device's keyboard. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Keyboard. The Keyboard menu opens. Step 3. Tap Keyboards at the top of this menu. You'll land on a menu where you'll see the current keyboards you have active on your iPhone or iPad and the option to add keyboards to your device. Step 4. Because you want to remove the emoji keyboard from your device, find Emoji in this list and then slowly swipe a finger from right to left over this option until you see a red delete button. Step 5. Tap Delete. The emoji keyboard will be removed and will no longer be displayed on your iPhone or iPad keyboard. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.